I got you.
My name is Phillip Lomax, and I'm 21 years old, and I'm a waiter here in Seattle, Washington. I'm a bit of a hipster. You know, hats are definitely coming back into style.
Stages in that direction. Up you go, Phillip, too.
Music has always been there with me. You know, it got me through tough times. I just love performing.
I'm absolutely going to seize this moment. Never say hey.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Phillip Lomax.
Phillip Lomax, where are you from?
I'm from Seattle, Washington.
You need more confidence, I think.
Good luck.
Here we go, guys.
Fly me to the moon. And let me play amongst the stars. Let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter or Mars. In other words, hold my hand. Come on, Seattle. In other words, please be true. I love you. Oh, oh, yeah! Come on, Seattle. I love you so much. In other words, please be true. Another word. Baby, kiss me.
Simon?
Phillip, look, you know what? I think part of the thing about being a star is self-belief. Right? You have that. You have a great charisma. There is an issue with your voice when you push it. But you're interesting. I like you.
Thank you very much.
LA?
If I ask myself, is he a star? The answer is yes. Does he have the X factor? The answer is yes.
Paula? You've got that magical thing that happens on stage. Like you very much.
Thank you so much, Paula.
Yeah, Phillip, you definitely charming. Let's go to a vote. LA?
The answer is yes.
Thank you so much.
Paula? And that smile is money in the pocket. Yes.
Thank you.
Simon?
Phillip, all I would say is you're only going to win if you practice. Right now, your voice is so way off winning, okay? But I'm still gonna say yes.
Thank you.
Phillip, congratulations, you have 4 yeses.
Thank you! I love you, Seattle!
I think nothing for a single word you said.
Absolutely not.
Not a word.
Not at all.
No.
Okay.